Ah, what a wonderful day! Check out these cute dolls having fun on the playground! Oops! And this doll is not in the mood for playing.
It's like she hasn't slept in a week!
Hey, come back! Oh.
Okay, don't panic! The style ambulance is here! Where's the patient? I'm gonna help. Susie, I forgot my stylish first aid kit! Let's go!
What? But we don't have such a kit!
Well, we're getting one! Keep up! Susie, I brought you a brush. What's going on here?
Friends, I have a cool idea. Are you ready? Today we're going to draw on a tablet, like real designers.
Holy cannoli, give us a thumbs up! Hurry up!
Think through what will be depicted on your beauty case.
My picture? What kind of question is that? Go ahead.
I want to appear on the cover too. I have another suggestion. I'll draw it and you'll check the results.
Well, that doesn't sound bad at all. Come on, give it to me.
Hey, where are you going?
Hang on a second, just a bit more.
Sammy, give it back. Oh, what's this?
Press it and then you'll see some magic.
All right. Ah, what's happening?
Ah! Now back, ha-ha!
Ouch, I'm crying.
You're not trying hard enough, Susie.
Oh, Sammy, should we expect any more surprises today?
Absolutely. Your humble designer has prepared this. Everything you need for a stylish aid.
And TB Daba, they know all about beauty products. Let's make them real. Wow, that's better.
Why are you idling around? Let's get to it. So, are we all set? Then go ahead and give first aid. Come here.
Wait, we still need to make beauty products. That's why we moved to the lab. Let's start with the eyelashes. We've got an empty case here. Shall we try to lure them in with 5D mascara? And whoosh! Aha! We did it! What luck! We have beautiful eyelashes all over the place! Our beauty salon has special sets for any taste now.
Susie, look! I found a mask for Halloween!
Sammy, it's a face mask!
Is this gonna make me look even prettier?
We're gonna try this mask on our doll. I think she'll love it. And now let's make the ingredients for the next product. Now we just need a sprig of aloe vera. Apply some aloe juice. And it is good for moisturizing and refreshing, you know? These patches are great for a tired doll's eyes. Here we go.
All the colors are so pretty, so hard to choose.
Let's see, the marker didn't do a very good job. We'll make some cool makeup from scratch. Look what a beautiful color we have. Now let's glue these together. And cut it out. Check this out, it's so cute. It'll be a surprise for our doll. Yay, we're slowly starting to fill our case with stylish aid.
And I'm gonna experiment with more hairstyles. Have you ever brushed? Stay tuned.
Hey! Help us out! We need a style ambulance
help,
too!
So do we! Hey, watch out! Come on, toys! This is actually a lab!
You all need a good shower! Well, you first!
Oh no!
Stop it!
Phew, that's better. But we do need some cleansing stuff for the kit.
Let's start with an easy one. Here, take this tissue.
Oh, thank you. Do you want to make a hygiene kit together? We got wet wipes. Okay, one last thing. Let's put on the lid real tight so they don't dry out.
Susan, we need to make an essence too. Here is the main ingredient.
But what's this?
My invention, slimy.
Oh, no, take it.
I was just kidding, Susie. You're so easy to fool.
Let's mix some vitamin C and ginger extract. And add some scented petals. Now the magic shake. Whoosh! And we've got a revitalizing essence.
Susie, what do you mix to get a face cream?
It's all ready now, Sammy. Look. I use the best secret ingredients. Hurry up and close it before the cream leaks out. Check this out. So many skincare products. Let's put them all in our portable beauty salon.
Come on, I only need one tiny drop.
Tammy, you just need a paper spoon. Try it.
Here we go. Whoa, I got it.
Let's try this lip balm on one of our dolls. Now your lips will be soft and moisturized. Let's put it all away in our super beauty case. Wow, great. There are still a few empty sections. Let's fill them too. Someone hid everything from me. Aha! Here's our first catch. Where are the lipsticks? Aha! I'll make you another one. And you already have beautiful eyelashes. Where's the mascara?
Where's the mascara? Oh no!
Ah, here it is. Mascara and everything will be kept in a safe place. There's one more section left. It's empty so far. Let's fill it with glitter and some face jewels. Are you ready? Bam, bam, bam! Here we have the little rhinestones. Look at how they shimmer. And this is the right place for some nice hair clips. And eyeshadows of every color imaginable. Ha!
Did you forget all these? Really?
Oh, that's right. How now?
Try again!
Phew! Our stylish aid kit is ready!
Hey! Where's the vision? I'm gonna find her! Stay tuned!
Here she comes! Ready for a makeover? Then let's get started! First, we need to prepare your skin. Make sure it's clean and looks fresh. Check this out! Your face is glowing! Now let's apply some moisturizer. Up. This will be enough. We're going to apply it all over your face. That's better. Your lips need some moisturizing too. Great. Let's start the makeup routine. Use a special cosmetic sponge. Gently apply the foundation. Oops, a little bit left. Now that's good. We're getting to my favorite part, eye makeup. Check out all this stuff, friends. Oh, wow. I can't get enough of it. Shall we begin? Let's take pink. It works for everyone.
Can't argue with that. Give us a thumbs up.
Apply with the brush and voila. It turned out so cool. Apply the eyeshadow on the other eye. Oops, something's wrong. Let's wash it off before anyone sees it. Don't tell anyone. Phew, I'm saved. And now we get to pick fake eyelashes. She seems to like these more. Yay! Then we should try them on. Wow, awesome. The mascara wouldn't hurt anyway. What kind of lipstick to choose? Not easy. Then we'll try them all, one at a time. Get ready. What do you think of the sunburst color? Or some mystic night? Let's try more. And here's the color of choice. You don't need to cover your hair anymore. We'll just add a few accessories. Well, the first stylish help is over. Woohoo!
Woohoo! Ah, our doll sure loves it. Just look at her.
how do you think the toys will react? Let's see. Hey, hello again, everyone.
Whoa, makeup!
What a hairdo!
Oh, this is stylish.
Sammy, I think we've done our job well.
Have you helped your dolls with their makeovers yet?
They're waiting!
If you enjoyed today's makeover...
And our amazing fitting box!
Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.
Bye! See ya! Come on, now I'll do it.
We will start with her hairdo. A tip from a pro, you need to wear gloves for this work. Let's proceed with the hair dyeing. I think our doll will look fine as a blonde. Oh, I almost forgot an important ingredient. Awesome. Now let's mix it thoroughly and the makeover will begin. The client is ready. Let's take a hair strand and wrap it in foil. Dye is here. Now carefully apply it to the hair. Wow, looks great. We'll wrap the strand to make the dye hold better. And now we can proceed. Wait a little while for the pigment to show up. In the meantime, I'm gonna check on the water. It's all working. Wow, her hair is so bright now. Let's wash off the excess. Although, we could add some color. Hey, I think the shower's against it. Now let's apply some hair care products, like this. Here we go. Check this out. Here is a fluffy bubble foam. Oh, be careful, it stings. Let me gently rinse it. That's better. Oops, the hair's a bit tangled. I'll fix it. Watch and learn, friends. If your hair gets tangled, use some hair conditioner. Distribute it gently over the length of the hair, like this. And then rinse it off with warm water. Now your hair is clean and soft. We'll let it dry. While cleaning up here, a stylist's desk should always be tidy. Your hair has got to be dried out now. Wow, check this out! It's so soft! Oops, we need to wait a bit more. Oh, I'm sorry. We'll just change the plan then. Let's dry the hair properly with this. Wait, it's not my hair I have to dry. Yay, I'm done! Finally, I can take my gloves off. I won't need them anymore today. A real stylist keeps up with fashion trends. Let's see. Huh? And who put this picture in here? The best hairstyle for you? Sam's bossing me around again. Although, he's right. This one's perfect for the doll. Very soon, she will have a stylish haircut. Oop! That's better. Oops! Actually, I forgot about the bangs. Done! Give a thumbs up if you like it. What does the model have to say? Here you go. She approves! Yay! But I think there's something missing. Right, I have an idea. The dolls with straight hair always want curls. Is it the same for you? It came out great, right? We need to add just one finishing touch. Ah, where was it? There you are, a hairpin. The perfect accessory for every fashionista. And this one is really cool too. We'll definitely put this one on as well. Oops, I'm guessing she doesn't like her new look. Okay, I'll make it up to her with new makeup. Stay tuned. Our paper doll looks really tired. Let's help her relax. Makeup is the best cover-up for fatigue. First, we'll clean her skin with wet wipes. You should get rid of wipes with one precise throw. Oops! Sorry, Sammy! We need foam for deep cleansing. It gently cleanses all of the pores and skin. Let's lather it up. Massage her face with a sponge, too, like this. The cleansing stage hasn't finished yet. We need to apply a refreshing toner. Hey, where are you going? Come back here. You should make time for yourself. Where are they? I definitely remember putting them here. Aha! We'll use these patches to remove the bags from under your eyes. Let's leave them for a while. Here we go. You can take a little nap now.
Aha! Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Oh! Wow! Whoop.
Uh-huh. I almost fell asleep myself. Let's see how great it turned out. Yay! No more tired eyes. And here's my favorite part, a tissue face mask. It's also good to use incense sticks. Enjoy the scent. Wow, our dolly looks awesome. And now let's hydrate her skin with a serum. Just a few drops all over her face. We'll help it soak in. So pretty. Now let's get her makeup on. Or shall we dance to the beat? Oops, I think I've missed one step. We need to apply some face cream first. Her lips are too dry. They also need moisturizing. I have a special balm for it. Now her skin is glowing, and it gets even better from here. It's beauty time! So, are you ready to complete our doll's look? Let's start with a makeup foundation. And here's my special brush set, which will make our job easier. So, which one to choose? I think this one will do. Let's gently blend concealer under her eyes. Like this. We need to clean the brush now. Or maybe I should paint first. Alright, let's get back to work. Now the base will come in handy. Let's go. We'll take a sponge and carefully distribute the base against her face skin. Forehead, the cheeks, the nose, it all needs our attention. And here's something else for a striking look. Let's start with contouring. It helps add volume to her facial features. And we need some highlighter for the glowing effect. Use some blush. I like to apply it with my finger. How about a temporary tattoo, huh? Okay. The guest's wish is the law. What eyeshadow color would you like? Bright pink, maybe? Let's try it on one eyelid first. Wow, so bright. I'm gonna apply it on the other one, too. I love pink makeup. It's my favorite. Now let's comb the eyebrows just a bit. We should pay more attention to the eyelashes. Let's glue them on. Achoo! Whoops! This looks funny. Let's glue them on to the right place. Up. And right here. Now let's apply 5D mascara. We just need to pick a lipstick. So, which color is the best? I like this one. We have lipsticks for any occasion here. Let's try it. This color is great. Only now I want to try a different one. Don't panic. We'll remove it. And now we'll try this shade. All shades of pink. I love it! I also want to add a few more details. Wow, this is insanely stylish! Makeup artist Sue has finished her job! Shall we do a fashion show? Let's go!
So today, we'll draw some characters from Encanto. Let's start with Mirabel. She's the main heroine after all.
Paper and markers are boring. I wish we could paint with ice cream. And there was such an option in my box.
What? Are you serious? Nobody has ever done that before.
And apparently nobody will. Okay, I'll just eat it.
Bon appetit. Anyway, I got distracted. Uh-huh. Mirabel needs some clothes. So now I'm gonna show you how we'll make the stencils with the help of light. Have you ever seen this, friends? Roger made this thing for me.
Wow! Tell me, you secret keepers! How could you?
And everything is cut out. Now we need some colored paper.
I can help you. I have a wide selection here.
Oh, wow! I love this color and this one. We don't need the rest yet. I'll transfer the top pattern. And you, Sammy, can you take care of the skirt?
Of course! Nobody makes skirts better than me.
What are you talking about? Well, in that case, defend yourself. Uh-huh.
Hey! How dare you!
Well, the outfit for Mirabel is ready. Time to dress her up. Only as for me, her clothes lacks a couple of details.
I know what else to add to her outfit! Step aside! Now I'll just apply some glue, and you go get the sparkles!
Sir, yes, sir. I always have them ready.
Oh no, Sue, you poured too much!
Oh, Sammy, it's great that you keep track of such little things. Our Mirabel has an outfit now, but she needs bright shoes, too.
Easy. Susan, she should have jewelry. These earrings, you know.
Exactly. But your jewelry won't fit our Mirabel. These are just right. Hop?
I don't get it. Sue, Mirabel won't see anything. You forgot about her glasses.
No, I didn't. I just saved the best for last. Look. Okay, we're done now. Our first character from Encanto is ready. Give us a thumbs up if you like her.
Sue, we still need to make other characters.
As you say. Whom do we have next? Cool, it's Dolores. Too bad I don't have the same keen hearing as she does.
How to make Dolores from a different material.
You still don't give up, huh?
Give me a couple of seconds and I'll show you Super Sand Dolores. Oh, it's a pity the pictures from Sand don't stay for long.
The idea was great, though. Let's do it together next time.
Fine.
And now we need to find the stencils for her clothes. Oh, here they are.
And by the
way, I have huge stacks of bright paper.
Oh, thanks. I think these two would go great together. We just need to cut them out. Huh? That's better. Now let's glue them onto our model. Oh, I was right. It's a great outfit. She looks very fashionable. Oh, my feta, what's the rumble? I'll go check. Stay tuned, friends. And it's me again. Sam made that noise. He and Barbie couldn't agree on something.
It's just that our Dolores needs shoes and Barbie didn't want to share.
Is that so? Barbie has never been greedy. Apparently, you wanted to take her favorite pair.
Sam, give me back my shoes. I can't go to a party without them.
Let's get her shoes back. They won't really fit Dolores.
Oh, well, and I tried so hard. What should we do now?
I already made paper sneakers. They fit the look perfectly. We'll glue them and then decorate a little. Any ideas on how?
Certainly! Look at the amount of stuff I have! Shoes, anything!
Oh, great! Well, maybe we can decorate you at the same time! Oh, Sammy, I was just joking! Oh, interesting. Dolores says she heard something.
That's too much. A little bit here. Oh, yeah, she'll be so pretty!
Sammy's crafting something again. Then I'm gonna take care of Isabel. Sammy, be careful!
Ew, I finished my creation!
I'm sorry, Sammy, but can you tell me what it is?
Don't you get it, Sue? It's Isabella!
But she looks so different!
Well, fine!
Sammy, don't be upset. Together, we'll make a cool Isabella out of paper. You'll see.
While you were drawing, I picked out some outfits here!
Let's see. Oh, the stencil! So you trust me to choose the color? And of course, I chose pink. Let's try it on. As if something is missing.
I know what! A coat! And I already made it!
Well done, Sammy.
I'm just so good!
Oh, wow, she looks so great. I told you, together we can do it. It remains only to draw her shoes. And then we're gonna need a makeup.
Did you say makeup? We need your cosmetics!
Oh, no, Sammy, I misspoke. I meant a makeover with glitter. Look how great it comes out.
Okay, then I'll take this back.
No, 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 wait.
Huh?
I need some nail polish.
Oh, just a sec. Here it is, take it.
Thank you. Now I'll fix the shimmering effect with nail polish. And it will be just great.
Our Isabella likes jewelry around her neck. I can do that.
A choker, cool. Let's add this rhinestone pendant. I want to make Isabella even brighter. Let's add a purple strand to her hair.
Should we add a flower? There's no Isabella without a flower.
The idea is great, but this flower's not.
Oh,
it's too big.
Well.
Don't worry, I have the right one.
Maybe she can grow a flower in this pot,
then. Oh, you stop messing around. Isabella's from paper and the pot is real. Sammy, come back. It's time to make Luisa. And get this pot out of here.
I'm strong like Luisa. I can take it easily.
Sammy, please be careful. I'm worried about you. Do what you can do easily and naturally. For example, for me it's drawing.
Well, I'm Sam Money Thick. I'm perfect at creating outfits. No, it's not that. No. Why can't I do anything?
Sammy, don't say that. You're the best fashion designer. But now we need to iron these so we can keep crafting.
Iron? That I can do. Make way. I'll iron everything now. Well, is that better?
Of course, Sammy. Now let's pick colors for each element. I think it should be done like this. What do you think?
Sue, you got it all mixed up again! But don't worry, I'll fix everything now!
Great, thank you! Now we'll glue this bomber jacket!
Wait, it's not ready yet! Don't glue it!
Sammy, I know! I was just kidding! Of course we'll decorate it first!
Ew, you scared me! I thought my design would go to waste!
Look how great it is! I wouldn't mind dressing like this myself!
Well, we're not done yet! We'll add shoes and the total look will be wonderful!
Sammy, I'm sorry, but I can't help it. I want to add more details. When you're around, an incredible inspiration just hits me. I hope you approve of my decorating ideas.
Of course, it's I who taught you that. Well. Let's add more sparkles. Yes, very well. More sparkles. And even more sparkles.
Another Encanto heroine is ready. I really like the result. Let's see who else you picked for us today. Peppa, great.
You go ahead and start without me. I want to try knitting her out of this.
So I'm guessing there was a piece of paper with the word yarn in your box.
Sue, something went wrong.
Don't worry, I'll help you.
Maybe we can knit an outfit for her then? Huh? What do you say?
Sammy, I've already got everything ready. Let's do without yarn. Look, we'll make the top golden, super, and the skirt will be pink. Awesome! And golden boots are a perfect fit here. And just like that, we're done.
What if Peppa won't like the outfit and begin a thunderstorm? I'm ready for anything, though.
I hope we can please her. Oh, and be sure to add a few flowers to her top.
Sue, let me finish Peppa's look. Let me please.
Let's flip a coin, shall we? Heads, you do it. Tails, me.
Huh? Oh, well, I'm gonna enchant a coin next time and then I'll def a win!
Let's not wait for the next time. We'll finish Peppa together. Well, all our Encanto girls are ready. Let's take a look at them one more time. We'll be right back.